any special tuning on this. One thing about a mandolin, when it's out of tune, it sounds like more of it.
More than the two of you we already heard about?
That don't sound bad, do it? Jim, I swear you ought to give me this in here. I played this thing for about 2 hours the day we got into town early. Went over to Jim's and he showed me his new mandolin. He's got several of them made. And I said, he said, you'll make me one. I said, I'd really have this in here because you can't get better than this. And he said, the next one makes it going to be better than this in here. And man, you got to get up early morning. I'll let y'all hear it. I may not let you take it back home with you. don't you buy that mantle now, because if somebody don't buy it eventually, I'll get it. Because you ain't going to make one better than that. And I ain't going to tell you where your store is either, because a lot of people will go and pick it up.
Did you tell them that it had a picture of Bill Monroe on it?
No, that's true. Yeah, I did, yeah.
Really nice.
Yeah, I'd do it and carve that on there. Oh, your switchblade. Or your race tracer.
Well, you might not have to put the green tape over that.
I put green tape over that because they promised me a mantle of 2 times. Now I won't take it if they gave you one. No kidding.